Earlier this week in Birmingham, Alabama Attorney General Steve Marshall filed a lawsuit against the city for its removal of a Confederate monument. Marshall says removing Confederate monuments violates the Alabama Memorial Preservation Act, which was passed just 3 years ago. Removing a monument carries a $25,000 fine.